A Spanish cargo ship has been smashed in half by wild seas off the southwest coast of France. The vessel's engine had failed, sending it crashing into a seawall. 12 crew members were winched to safety. Authorities say the ship wasn't carrying any cargo and they've managed to contain the fuel that was on board.